the language and your identity as a group of family, or like what can say here, like in the church or on sport and music and something and the school, how influenced that to you?
And the music, I can understand much better because in my country we can listen in an English music that is a classic 80s, okay. An 80s classic.
So, also play Chicago.
Yeah, and that I like that music.
Okay.
So, and when I practice my English in this country, and I listen to music, I can understand what now we say.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
So it was, if I understand, it was kind of hard to you speak the language, but it was easy to understand what the music said.
Yes.
And it was easy to you to pronounce musically the language.
Yes.
What is your English level so far?
So now, I think it's hard to, but I try to do my best always.
Well, you understand better.
But I understand better, but I'm so a little afraid when I speak and with a teacher, and I don't know if it's, she can understand me what I say, but I can understand what she say.
No.
So
the issue is to you to express,
yes,
not to understand.
Yes.
At some point when you were learning, you was some kind of hard, like bullying or somebody laughing at you, or you have somebody mocking at you when you're speaking something. You haven't had some experience that can tell us now?
And in my country, always the people when I try to speak another language that is not Spanish.
Okay.
So like a Portuguese or like Italian, like a English, so many people bullying that other person, and always is like when I speak like hello or something like that, so the person is say you feeling a gringo, so that one is a bullying.
Oh, listen, this gringo.
Yeah.
Listen, the gringo. This is a good experience so far. Now to you learn another language, how do you feel so far? And actually,
I feel
family in the school and work and everything, how did it help you?
It helped me because now I'm in the college. The next year I finish my college.
AA
degree. Mm-hmm. So that one is help to complete my goals. That is
okay.
To study medicine,
okay.
And help and save our life. So,
okay. Thank you for everything. And that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.